See you, Rascal. I'll leave that note next time I see you.
That's what this selection is all about, and they're all tagged as Monmouth.
Doing? I'm going through the Nelson letters at the moment.
Oh, that's nice. Are you doing a real curatorial job, Alice?
Yes.
Yes.
That's not that date.
I'm hoping that most people have been around Monmouth and seen the amazing amount of signs, the amazing amount of QR codes that there are around the town. John and I were virtually hugging each other when we were standing in front of the sign that said, "You are now entering Monmouth and it's the world's first Wikipedia town." There is articles written about lots of notable things. There are only one or two written about wiki projects. And as of this morning on Wikipedia on the front page, it was talking about Monmouthpedia as being a notable project within Wikipedia. This is quite a remarkable item for John and myself and the Wikipedians who are here. About 6 months ago. Were sitting down and pitching to Bristol Museum, trying to persuade them that they ought to do something marvellous with Wikipedia. And somebody shouted from the back, "You ought to do a whole town." So we spoke to John afterwards and he said, "No, you ought to do a whole town." So we moved him back from Bristol to Monmouth. There were no Wikipedians here. He's worked with the local archaeological society, he's worked with the local civic society, he's been inside the schools, we've had volunteers come down here and talk to people within the community. We've had wonderful support from Monmouthshire Beacon. They've been running a story every 2 weeks to make sure the community is aware of what we're doing here. It has been a stunning amount of work collaborating with Monmouthshire County Council. I don't say it sounds like it's made up, but actually I think we're very lucky to talk to Monmouthshire County Council. They're aware of things like open government licences. So when we talk to people like at the museum saying, "Can we have a copy of that picture?" they're saying, "That's not a problem. We'll release the copyright, you can have a copy of that picture, you can use it throughout the world." Behind me, you've got pictures which have been set out by Dilly, which is showing all of these photographs which have been freely given to the Wikipedia project. I'm actually a director of Wikipedia, but it's not about that, it's a democracy. There are 100,000 people who produce the Wikipedia encyclopedia, and that's the reason why it's published in 285 languages. It's available to 450 million people around the planet. Your children who are getting taught science or getting taught Welsh are using the Welsh Wikipedia, and we've got representatives of that here today, and they're using the Wikipedia. And the amount of subsidy that is given to us by the British government is exactly zero. We don't need any subsidy. It's a wonderful project, a wonderful charity. All the people who work for nothing apart from four employees we've had for the last 5 or 6 months. And that's what runs it in this particular country. And what we're going to do here is we're going to sign a memorandum of understanding between Wikimedia UK, which is the local chapter that funds Wikipedia in this country, and Monmouthshire County Council. It's really laying out the fact that we want to work together. We have really done an amazing amount of work in the last 6 months. We believe that in the future we can really do something really amazing together. So, can I call on Ashley? And sorry, I've got the name.
Charles.
We're going to ask you to sign. I think John and I are also going to sign just to record the fact that we really have done something marvellous here. We really want to do something marvellous in the future.
Thank you.
John gets to keep the Wikipedia pen.
I'll say just a few words. I'm sure most of you won't come to this to do a boring speech. I'd certainly like to thank all of the officers, staff, the council that made this possible, the effort they put in the Wi-Fi around the town, in particular to those thousands of people who contributed towards the articles, to Wikimedia UK, particularly to John Cummins, who really has made this project possible and will bring an awful lot to the town of Monmouth. And he'll be delighted to know that we've got at least four or five other towns we have for him to make stuff up. So thank you very much to everybody for coming today.
Where's Team Whiskers? John came to us spontaneously. I had a very friendly chat with him in the park, which is how we do a lot of our business. And his key question to me was, how do I become an ambassador for Wikipedia? What's involved? And I said, mate, you already are one. And he's been an utterly brilliant ambassador. What a marvellous guy he is. He's really amazing.
Closing words? Hooray!
That's right. Okay, can you see? That's right.